Okay, here are things that we need for this project. First, we need nice watercolor paper. Obviously, because we are going to use it for painting. Then we need a gouache paint. We will need water with that and brushes. We will also need a pencil because we will start with a plan for our drawing. After we're done with that, we may use a fan for dry out the paint, and after that we will need a candle, and this is wax candle, and this is Indian ink. Also we will need something to put the paint on if we need to mix the colors, and we need something to scratch off the wax. So you could use a palette knife, but I don't have one, so I'm using the butter knife and back side of this old brushes. Okay, this is part 2 of our video. Bye bye.